At Artistic Strategies Academy, we use a variety of strategies to help the children become more creative as they process thoughts about what they want to write. So an example of this is a mask activity where they imagine a character and paint a mask based on that character. So as they are painting, they think about the features of that character, for example, how the character would look like. As they are doing this, they are already generating ideas on the description of the character. So they will write something based on the character after the mask activity, and they will describe the character before thinking about how the character fits into an entire story. This is particularly impactful because they have something to visualize at the end of the activity, and they can use references from the mask that they have created and then translate it into their writing. The next step is for them to adopt the character that they have created. So they will wear the mask and they will act like the character that they have created. For example, if their character is a pregnant mother-to-be, they will adopt that character and maybe walk a little bit slowly or walk in a way that is cumbersome and, you know, like someone is carrying a heavy load. And when they think about how the character would act in different scenarios, the personality of the character comes out as well as the behavior and actions, making the character become a more well-rounded individual as opposed to a very flat and one-dimensional character.